to his belly, please?
Does Mewtwo ever get back at Mew?
Do Mew Mewtwo ever regret, killing Ash before?
Now that we've returned your memories of our first encounter, I understand if your view of me should change. After all, what I tried to do, and what I did to you, is unforgivable.
Well, I mean, after everything you went through, I can't really blame you for feeling hurt and mad. It's not like you had the best influences at the start, so how are you supposed to know the right thing to do? Don't even worry about it, you guys. I'm not mad at either of you for what happened. And I hope we can keep being great friends.
Ash.
Huh?
You're not exactly helping my guilt here. Where did you say we would find that supposed rare Pokemon again?
Should be pretty close if what the professor... Oh no! Not you!
What? What is... Who? It's a Jigglypuff.
No, you don't get it, Mewtwo. You don't know this Jigglypuff.
So it has a microphone. It's still a Jigglypuff.
Whatever, we just need to get away from it unless you want your day ruined.
I think you might be exaggerating.
Man, you know, if only there was some way we could have known this was going to happen, huh?
Special every now and then, you know? See? Now you look even more handsome.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it.
Well, it would be rude to just take it all.